Welcome back to Let's Play Enderal, Forgotten Stories, Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Heading towards... So it's pretty cool, isn't it? I got it from the Colossus. And I'm expecting trouble up here. So that's the Sunfire, according to the Enderal interactive map. This tower, and then beyond it, that way more, is Thalgard itself, which I guess is an enterable city separate zone. There's a bridge there. Was that? Who are they? They don't quite look like, are they undead? Hello? No, they're not friendly. Sunborn one?
Whoa!
I'm having trouble moving, actually. And they killed my ghostie. Oh no, they didn't. Why do you think they killed him? Sunborn one? Oh, they got Scarag armor. Okay. And a Sunborn sword. Which does quite a bit of damage. Not as much as mine, though. God, the way he died like that. Human flesh. A tattered book. And he had an axe. Okay. So these are the... If you recognize them from Skyrim. The Forsaken. From the Reach. Those models. But the truth behind these guys is a lot different. Well, I survived that battle. Yeah, I was wondering if they might be friendly. Found that out. Didn't we? So they're not undead. Thalgard. I think I hear a ghost, a spirit. Oh. That's not what I'm trying to do. I need a lot more of these poisons. Sunborn one. Oh boy. Oh, they killed him! Run away! What? Oh, yeah, that's it. They're rather tough. Oh, that tower's up there. How do I get there? I mean, maybe if we can just walk around that way? I hear a ghost. I think it's up there. Either that or on the other side of this wall. Don't get jealous. Say right away, switch. Because there's like three more over there. Switch anyway. I'm hitting the wrong one, it always happens. Did they kill him already? I don't think I'm gonna survive this though. They're hitting me with lightning. With electricity here. Oh my god, and one of these. Jump, jump. I can't jump. For another one. That's scary sounding, huh? A lot more. Did I miss that? No, I saw that. Tough, I gotta say. How's my charges on this thing? Just fine. And on this, fine. What was that? Oh, Why do we have that flash? Like an Orbaya was killed. He's not, he's right here. One of them up there? I think so. Oh yeah, I see you. Hidden again. You pushed me! Thanks so much! Yeah, I love it. I'm about to lose him, though, so... I killed my Orbaya. Oh, God! Oh, you're hiding back there. Look at that. Kill with an arrow. Apparently. See, there you go again with that flash. Is that hitting my... I don't know if that's my arcane fever or something. I want to get up to that. Let me just see what we have here. I'm gonna charge this. I'm gonna charge that. Don't push me into the enemy. That was really stupid. I hear the ghost. I don't know if you guys can hear it over the music. I lost sight of these guys over here. They go in there? Is that a way to go in? Everything's so hazy here. Can't see. I needed a new one anyway. I'm not even sneaking. Where did they go? I don't like this. Pushing me. I really don't like when you do that. Hear that? They walked over here. Oh, I see you. Oh, I got the wrong one. I didn't mean to do that one. I wanted this one. Killed Marius already. Not Marius. Now this will paralyze him. Eek! Their own Orbaya. They have their own Orbaya. Oikes. How's your Orbaya doing? I was gonna summon him. Now the thing is, I have a staff there by him, but that will summon a one level, a level one. And that is not as good. Magic and quality. Yikes. How's my mana? Not good. Is he dead? He's dead. Sunborn bow. Oh. Blue quartz. How many more do we have? Yikes. Oh, I see you. I'm gonna need a little help here. Oh, you died. That was a waste. Waste of that potion. They are tough, especially when you're fighting like seven of them at once. That was insane. I'm sure this needs a little charging at this point. Oh no. Wow. It's good. Okay, I think whoever was in there came out. Just in case, I'm gonna save, just in case I die in a second. And there's a door up there. Yeah, who are these people? Fists of the Skybreaker. They hang onions for the prisoner to have? What does that mean? So maybe that leads around to that bridge? Just sneaking so they'll attack the others first. Maybe, before seeing me. Thalgard residence halls. Sounds. Oh, he sounds louder. If you guys couldn't hear him, maybe now you can. Don't block my way of the chest. Ambrosia potion. Maybe it's his. Eternal arrows. Maybe it's this prisoner. It is. Get out of my way, don't be jealous. Nameless Soul. Rank 5. Level 5. I just got one more to find, guys. Now, unfortunately, from here, you don't really get, like, any information. So you gotta make them all. Nameless Soul. There he is. Interesting how they have value 1, as if you could sell them for a coin. Well, yet Samael is worth 140. Why is he so special? That's awesome. We just got one more to find. I'm not going to, create a talisman, at least I don't think so, because it's level 5, same as the one I have now. There's the bridge. If there was anyone around, probably anyone up here got dragged into the fight as well. Maybe we'd be able to come out this way. So definitely checking out Thalgard, not to worry, but here's the Sunfire. Oh god. I gotta run through here. Oh hi! Crystal Widow. Any more? Empty. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Crystal Widow, huh? Well, we defeated her. Arcanist backpack. I can't hang in here too long, obviously. Eternal Warhammer. Okay, I got blueprints. Learning book for light magic. Adept Monosault. Ring of the Mighty Rogue. A ruby. School of Undecis Key. Expert. I'm always finding those. Spell Tome for Winter Skin rank 1? Why this one? A first level spell, really? I don't need that. Oh, bonus 25 coins. I always find like an ingot and scrap metal of ingot ancient nation. Health potion, mana potion exclusive, invisibility. Eternal Bow of Fire Wrath. Hold on. What's my Yeah, it's gonna overweigh me. Son of the Wandering Mage. At least it stops hitting me here. 22%. Alright, let's go back out. That's it for the Sunfire, huh? Am I just like a couple points in full or something? I wonder if we can go this way, though. It looks like we can, and what am I doing? I'm just gonna take a peek over here before we continue. Oh, there's rocks. Just in case I can't get back up from here. Which seems likely. And this goes... Who knows if we can even get around that. Well, you can't get back up. Okay. Well, next is Thalgard Residence Halls. I realize this is a shorter episode, but seems like a good thing to cut it off here before we enter Thalgard itself and check it out. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always Seek adventure.